to replay, it's exactly what they tell you as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hopefully your teammate gets the rebound. That's exactly what happens. Good goal.
Ronaldo. Let's see about the cross. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion. As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high on the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
So an deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And firing it into the area. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Able to get his body in the way. Providing width. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Fed through by Alexis Sanchez. Still possibilities. And in the end, no damage done. Real chance. Comes up the attack when all is said and done. Oh, he's given the ball away. He's beaten his man. Reflex action.
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, then look at him spring.
Clears his lines. Yerry Mina. Really important piece of last ditch defending. To take on the shot. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Clears it away. Laporte. The high press was... Oh, what an opportunity. And he takes on the shot. Thiago Silva's block. Ronaldo. It looks promising. Making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The keeper's already on his way. Just wait for him to move and then struts it down.
Particularly strong challenge. Aubameyang! Gone from power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Sterling. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Opportunity it is.
this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guards easily goal evading for the defender. Visitors. And you have to say, finish the great game. Lovely calm, classic strike right there.
For the visitors, number 11, Raheem Sterling.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Not quite happening for Raheem Sterling up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's strange today, Derek. He's normally the king of shifting defenders out of position, but not today. He's been too static, too predictable. His runs have been terrible. No wonder they're losing.
Away they go again, and reflecting on that first half, what we saw was eye-catching football from Vipers. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Calvin Phillips, not a great pass. Foul there, free kick awarded. Padula. Ball's gone. Jorginho Wijnaldum. The ball with Lapadula. And he's taken it away. Well, attacking possibilities for Nutmegs. It should be! It's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Sterling in possession, Adama, an awful lot of green space to run into. That's it back. It could be up for grabs. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky. Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If he put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Well, nicely cut out. A very good tackle. Just not looking confident in possession. Vipers pushing forward and options available. He's broken free. With Alex Telles moving it forward, an example of how to press. And he read it well. Yerry Mina, Wijnaldum now. A fine reading of the situation. Werner. Chance to finish. Well, fantastic reflex action. So a personnel change then. So the corner played into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Chance to whip it in here. With precision and style, superbly done.
Goal,
well, what
for
an
the
extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals
Kevin
in it?
De Bruyne.
And space for the cross. Sterling. And Sterling has it. Question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build up and an easy finish. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the end goal, surely they now have been removed. They're on the scent of something positive. He's in with a chance. He needed to get there and did. But still the possibility. Someone to play it to. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Alexis Sanchez. It leads up. He's in here. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. One minute remaining. Opportunity is his. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
Sometimes you get days when things just don't go to plan. Well, this lot went to the next level. They didn't even have a plan. Not a great effort at all. They should be...
Real